profession living in South Africa. I started when I was a little boy. It was one of my best things to do every day. I used to be with the great artists in my country. Most of the time I watched them during their exhibition session. And I said to myself, I'll be like those guys. I'll be like those guys. Looking at the lifestyle of these artists, it was amazing. They're always busy and never give up. Looking at the nature, I'm inspired from there many times, many times. Breath style, poetry, abstract. My purpose is to create a big art school in the future, talent, so that all the young talent must be able to grow and to become the heart in the future. I will encourage them to follow the right step and listen carefully to the vision and the voice of their vision.
Great is your name.
Bonheur, juste un sourire, un regard. Des fois le bonheur, il suffit d'une phrase, d'un mot.